Body camera footage from earlier today, September 22nd, at around 1:21 p.m. Here's the he goes right behind that bush. Unfortunately, the action is obscured by that bush over there. But if you just wait a few seconds, you'll see something coming in from the right side of the frame, right over here. There it is. That's Gary's dog. And you can see here that you drop the cane. Can't make it much of what's happening, but yeah. Gary's dog chasing the other dog under this car. They're trying to get their dog back. I'm just going to fast forward here a tiny bit. And you can see the neighbor from the other house, the one to the left of ours, is also coming to run out, in addition to Gary, the homeowner of the house on the right. She's trying to make sure that the dog is okay. He's probably hidden under the car somewhere. Gary's trying to help her up. Here comes the owner of the dog, whoever that was. Also resident of Gary's house. They're all just trying to make sure everybody's okay. Yep, and the dog appears to be fine. And then Gary's wife is coming in from this side of the frame to just make sure everything is all right as well. But then after this, nothing much else happens. Everybody goes back and then...